by nearby trees. Let's check out the damage. You know, technically it should be radioactive. We know this game isn't real life. So it's cool. Oh my god!